the 7th, 8th, and 9th of May, the economic center of attention in the country moved to the heart of Serbia's Šumadija region. During that time, in Kragujevac, a two-day international conference was held under the subject EU integration, the possibilities of expanding the small and medium-sized business sectors in southeastern Europe.
To su u ovom trenutku ključne reči i za Srbiju, za region jugoistočne Evrope.
The conference's goals were to expound upon the importance of business development with regards to EU integration, as well as to allow for an exchange of ideas about the impact of the current economic crisis on the small and medium-sized business sectors.
Postoje također i planovi da se realizuju određene kreditne linije međunarodnih finansijskih institucija kao što je Europska investiciona banka, također EBRD, imat ćemo kreditnu liniju italijanske vlade od oko 30 miliona evra. I ono što je veoma dobro to je da je ove godine demonstrirano jako partnerstvo između državnog sektora i sektora poslovnih banaka kada je finansiranje preduzeća u pitanju.
The conference was attended by professionals and economic experts, as well as entrepreneurs who face these challenges on an everyday basis. During the first day, the people of Kragujevac and their guests were able to walk through the street of entrepreneurship. An interactive event under the artistic tutelage of a young Kragujevac director, Milena Vasković, was composed of a number of different installations arranged in a spiral pattern so as to create a winding road. Just upon entering, along with the costumed actors, people themselves became active participants within the performance. At every turn, the guests were met with a new experience. Walking through, people saw not only the history of entrepreneurial development in Kragujevac, with its familiar faces of the guardians of old arts, but also the new ideas and businesses through which Kragujevac is joining the ranks of Europe's business community.
Thank you.
The remaining 2 days were reserved for the entrepreneurial fair. Participants were selected based on the strength of their business plan and innovative ideas as presented to the investment organization Business Startup Center, as well as other businesses which participated in BSC's developmental programs.
From what I'm saying, we have a total of 67 SMEs that have been supported through the project, the Startup Center Progress Project, through financing, microfinancing, consulting, business registration, also with ISO HACCP certification.
Znači, saradnje ministarstva, republičkih agencija, regionalnih agencija i lokalne samouprave. I to je jedino sistemsko rešenje i rešenje za izlazak iz krize, one naše krize koje datira još od 90. godina i za ove svetske ekonomske krize koje datira od prethodne godine.
Over 60 businesses from Kragujevac were offered the opportunity to present their products, as well as businesses from Montenegro, the former Yugoslav Republic of Macedonia, and Bosnia and Herzegovina. Partners who helped to organize the event, Kragujevac, a European and entrepreneurial city, were composed of various city administrations, the Regional Economic Development Agency for Šumadija and Pomoravlje, the University of Kragujevac, the Business Association Sloga, the Association of Private Entrepreneurs of Šumadija, the Business Startup Center, and the Dutch organization Spark. The very nature of such a gathering shows that there are great opportunities for development within the small and medium-sized business sectors, which would not only benefit this region, but the country on the whole as well.